Next. Last name. Last four.
Thomas 5565.
All right, here you go, Thomas. All the new Molly rucksacks are gone, but this will do you just fine, True.
Oh, yes.
Shit, you better throw some Febreze on that goddamn shit. Active duty took all the good MRE. This is the trash they left us. This is your first 3 weeks of food. Do not waste it.
3 weeks? Yo, can I get one more? Like, just one?
We ain't got it. Two MREs per soldier per every 3 weeks. Period. Here's your helmet. Listen, Leonidas did pretty goddamn good fighting Xerxes and them, so you shouldn't have a goddamn problem.
Bullet gonna shoot right through this motherfucker. Can I get something a little bit more current, man? Please, this ain't AD time.
I swear, these new troops today is a bunch of bitches. Here. All right, this is slightly damaged, but it saved a man's life in Vietnam.
Bullet hole in this motherfucker? Oh, come on, cuz. Yo, this is Vietnam era, bro. You ain't got nothing like something more current, man? Like a football helmet at least? Damn.
All right, listen here, Troop. We ain't got no more M4s, no more N9s, 240 Bravos. We ain't got shit. This is all we got. I had to dig up Abraham Lincoln's grave to get you this goddamn rifle. So be happy, Troop.
Out of M16s?
No, we got MH, though.
I can't even get an M16.
My hands, if you keep asking questions.
Well, at least can I get some fucking gunpowder? You know what I'm saying?
Give me this shit. Since it's funny, right? Good luck with boxing those bullets in Afghanistan.
No, I was just playing.
Of course you were playing. You joined a part-time military. What the fuck were you thinking?
Please, I'm not trying to die on the battlefield. Please.
Who am I kidding? You're going to need all the help you can get. Hey, good luck when you're out there in a firefight, guns are blazing, and you have to count on the dude that works 5 days a week at McDonald's to help you kill the enemy. Hey, can I get a number 5 with a side of we're screwed and a large we ain't going to make it out this bitch?